Shannon Miller didn't lose an event for 2 years following the Barcelona Olympics. But in this past season, Shannon has faced a string of disappointments. Her dominance was first challenged 6 months ago at U.S. Nationals, competing alongside a very confident Dominique Dawes. Shannon made a mistake on the beam, an error she hadn't made in 4 years. Shannon Miller was no longer the best in the United States. Then at World Team Championships, Shannon slipped on the bars and left the competition early. The commitments of being a high school senior, a busy schedule, shin splints were the reasons. But even without her, the U.S. team went on to win a silver medal. So here she is, her first international meet of 1995. The American Cup was to be Shannon's. No one in the field was expected to even challenge her. But Thursday night, Shannon was in third place after two rotations. Shannon, the world champion on beam, lost her balance and her chance to regain this title.
Shannon, you've been on top for so long. The demands are so great. How tough is it?
There's a little bit more pressure, I think, now from other people. But I try not to let it bother me. I try and keep my focus on what I'm doing and just know that the pressure that's on me is from myself, trying to, you know, please my coaches and please myself, and that's about it.
The harshest of critics would say this is the beginning of the end of your gymnastics career.
That's what they said at last Nationals, and I came back this Nationals and won it, so.
No goodbye?
No goodbye for me, not till 96.
So her steely determination drives Shannon Miller to the 96 Atlanta Olympics.
I talked to Shannon a few minutes ago, and she said, you know, I could be better, but she thinks her body needs a rest. I think her mind also needs a rest. You know, many would discount her, but anybody who knows Shannon Miller, Dan, knows that you can't count her out, not just yet. Elfie, what do you think?
Oh, absolutely. I couldn't agree with you more. I saw Shannon at the American Classic a few weeks ago. She looked absolutely fantastic. And this is just a small fall off the balance beam. It's the American Cup. I mean, it just proves that she is human. She can make mistakes. But overall, she's upgraded her routines, and she still looks like a true champion.